Dear students, now we are going to solve important problems in superheterodyne receiver.
Let's start with an important formulas to be used in superheterodyne receiver. Local oscillator frequency F0, that is also represented as FLO. So local oscillator frequency is equal to FS plus FIF. Here FS is nothing but signal frequency, that is in the range of radio frequency. FIF means it is intermediate frequency. So next one is image frequency. Image frequency is represented as FSI, that is equal to FS plus 2 times the intermediate frequency. Okay, so this is an important formula used in solving the problems. And next one is image frequency rejection ratio. Simply IFRR, that is equal to alpha. It is the ratio of the gain at signal frequency to the gain at image frequency. So alpha is equal to square root of 1 plus q squared into rho squared, where rho is equal to FSI by FS minus FS by FSI. So here FSI means signal frequency, FS means signal frequency. Image signal, I represents image signal. It is the normal signal frequency, okay? Q is the quality factor of the RF section. So it is the quality factor of the, here the problem is, for a AM super heterodyne receiver with IF and RF frequencies of 465 kilohertz and 950 kilohertz respectively, determine local frequency, image frequency and IFRR, that is image frequency rejection ratio for the given quality factor is 80. Okay, so here in the solution part, first we have to write down the given data. So the given data are the IF frequency range 465 kilohertz. Next, RF frequency range is 950 kilohertz. So from these two values, we are going to find out local frequency, image frequency and IFRR. Okay, so the first part, we are going to find out local frequency. Here, formula is F0 is equal to FS plus FIF. Okay, so here we can substitute the values and get the local oscillator frequency as 1415 kilohertz. Next, image frequency. The formula for image frequency is FS plus 2 times the intermediate frequency. Here FS means signal frequency, that is 950 kilohertz plus 2 times. So 2 into 465, then we can get the value as 1880 kilohertz. This is the image signal frequency. So next we are going to find out the value of image frequency rejection ratio, that is IFRR. So here it is mentioned as alpha is equal to square root of 1 plus q squared rho squared. Here rho is nothing but FSI divided by FS minus FS by FSI. Okay, so I represents image signal frequency, okay, here. And we are going to substitute the value of FSI as 1880 kilohertz and signal frequency is 950. Likewise, we have to substitute that values here to get the value as 1.47. So here rho is 1.47, q value is 80. So we are going to substitute these two values in this formula to get IFRR. So here substitute those values and finally we can get the answer as 117.6. So this is the image frequency rejection ratio for the given quality factor. So the next problem is, in a super heterodyne receiver, the input AM signal has a center frequency of 1425 kilohertz and bandwidth 10 kilohertz. The input is down converted to 455 kilohertz. What is the image frequency? So this is the given problem. So in the solution part, first we are going to write down the given data. Okay, so what all are the given data? They have given the center frequency of the signal and the bandwidth of the signal is 10 kilohertz. This is the bandwidth. And down converted. Down converted means what? It is the IF frequency range. Okay. So from this given data, we can write the center frequency is equal to 1425 kilohertz. Okay. This is the center frequency. So this is the center frequency and the bandwidth is 10 kilohertz. So here it is 5 kilohertz. Here it is 5 kilohertz. So the frequency of the signal starts from 1420 to 1430. The range is given. Okay. So next one is intermediate frequency is 455. The question is what is the image frequency? So we are going to find out image frequency. So image frequency formula is FSI is equal to FS plus 2 times the intermediate frequency. Here we know the value of IF value. Okay, what about the signal frequency? So signal frequency is nothing but center frequency plus or minus 5k, because the total bandwidth is 10k. So we have to write down. So signal frequency range is 1420 to 1430. So we can write like this: 1425 plus or minus 5k. Substitute those values here: 1425 plus or minus 5k plus 2 into 455. So here we can obtain the value as, so here 2 into 455 means what? It is 910. 910 plus 1425 is 2335 plus or minus 5. So the image frequency lies in the range from 2330 kilohertz to 2340 kilohertz. Because if you are going to subtract means its value is 2330. If you are going to add 5 means it is going to be 2340. Correct? So the image frequency lies in the range between these two. So this is the answer. So third problem. When superheterodyne receiver is tuned to 500 kilohertz, its local oscillator input to the mixer is 1015 kilohertz. What is the image frequency? So here they have given the signal frequency is 500 kilohertz and local oscillator input to the mixer. That means it is the local oscillator frequency F0. The question is image frequency. So in the solution part, we have to write down the given data and we are going to find out image signal frequency. This is the formula for image signal frequency: FS plus 2 times the intermediate frequency. But the given data are signal frequency and local oscillator frequency. From this data, we have to find out intermediate frequency. So here intermediate frequency is equal to F0 minus FS. So generally, so we know that here, so substitute that values. F0 is equal to 1015, FS is equal to 500. So we can get the intermediate frequency as 515. Then substitute this value in this formula. So image signal frequency is equal to signal frequency plus 2 times intermediate frequency. Substitute the values, we can get the answer as 1530 kilohertz. This is the image frequency. The next problem is given like this. For an AM super heterodyne receiver with IF, RF and local oscillator frequencies of 400 kilohertz, 600 kilohertz and 1010 kilohertz respectively. So determine image frequency and IFRR for a pre-selector Q of 100. Okay, so here the given data are signal frequency is equal to 600. This is RF. RF is nothing but signal frequency. Okay, FS is also known as FRF. Okay, so signal frequency is equal to 600. Intermediate frequency is 400 kilohertz. Local oscillator frequency is 1010 kilohertz. And one more data is given here. That is quality factor of the RF section. Preselector means it is the first component of RF section. So quality factor of the RF section is 100. We are going to find out image frequency and image frequency rejection ratio. So here the formula for image signal frequency is equal to local oscillator frequency plus intermediate frequency. Substitute those values, we can get the answer as 1410 kilohertz. This is the image signal frequency. Then we are going to find out image frequency rejection ratio. Okay, that is simply IFRR, image frequency rejection ratio, that is equal to square root of 1 plus Q squared into rho squared. So here rho is equal to FSI. So here signal frequency, image frequency to signal frequency minus signal frequency to image signal frequency. So substitute those values. So image signal frequency is 1410, signal frequency is 600. So minus 600 divided by 1410. We can get the value as 1.92. So substitute this rho value and Q already given in the problem is 100, right? So substitute those values in this formula, then we can get the answer 192. This is the image frequency rejection ratio for the quality factor Q is equal to 100. For this quality factor, its rejection ratio is 192.